Today, we're going to do a vision board. How to create an ending card. Part 3. Okay, let's get started. Now, we're going to do this. We're going on clock. Let's follow procedures, okay? Step 1. Do is step 5. Click on details. Details. All right. How are we going to do this? Step 6. Categories do. We'll make changes to it. Science technology. I'm going to do what I can to make this better. Step 11. See changes on here. To make like just a good process for the day. You got me kidding. It's good. Just have a lot. We do first. Equal comma. Step 13. Yeah. Okay. Well, sorry. We can now see all the buckets by making it nice and clear, so we achieve better goals. Sorry, I gotta put it on this way. Now, all done. Finally, you are done. Here we are. Made it. Bing bang fury. Alright, let's get out. Let's get out of here. There we go. Okay, let's get back to the wall. Sorry. Alright, y'all. Thanks for watching. Please give a like and comment down below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye for now. Peace out, guys.